my God, y'all. I am so amazingly excited. I got my little Mickey Mouse, Minnie Mouse, tie head on my head. But anyway, this just in, we got $300 for seniors. Anyone that has the benefits of Social Security and SSI, 72 years old, there's $300 that you can claim. $300. So please, 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 sir, ma'am, boy, girl, whoever is getting Social Security or SSI, please apply for that $300. It's not going to affect your current benefits. Please, please, please. That's just approved last week. I was traveling to Dallas, Texas, and I didn't get to send that information out to you. But anyway, I'm back in DC, and I'm just got to get the word out. The other thing that is approved is those that helped during the pandemic, the crisis, the people that are me that was helping during the pandemic, the workers that help. I can't think of the name. Please forgive me. I'm so excited. $250. $250 is a now approved for they call them the heroes. But those who work during the crisis, essential workers, that's the name. Okay. $250 to you if you did anything essential, helping your community. You can claim $250. That's been approved. Again, we got the $4,000 travel credit. I just went from Maryland. I flew into Dallas, Fort Worth, and then I drove from Dallas to North Carolina. Stopped off in Georgia. Stayed at a beautiful place, and so all receipts for 2020. And 2021, that will go towards your $4,000 travel. You get back 50%, $2,000 on your taxes when you file for in 2022. When you file 2021 taxes, you'll get this $4,000 tax credit. Okay. All right, guys, I am so excited. There's so much money coming. There's another stimulus that's coming out, $4,000 to all American citizen. President Trump did said put that into law. He talked about it anyway. Now, I hope everybody has applied for the business emergency funds. I want you all to apply. Everybody in America is a corporation, okay? If you have a Social Security card, if you have a driver's license, and your name is all caps, your corporation, you qualify. So please, this ends June 30th. Please apply. A lot of people have told me they already gotten their check, $1,000, $3,000, $3,010. Some people have gotten $50,000. With the you only if you do the loan, it's only 2%. If you're nonprofit, 2.75%. If you're individual, sole proprietor or corporation and so forth, the repayment is 3.75%. 30-year loan, that's not bad. So please make sure you get this and get it now. $2 trillion. If you don't use it, President Trump is going to take $1 trillion for the infrastructure. So please, sir, ma'am, tell a friend, pass it forward, get yours now, please, please, please. All right, I'm gone. Have a blessed day. I gotta get my hair done. I got my little, Minnie Mouse thing going on. But all right, be blessed.